Hey guys, Christoph here, and this time I'm putting Richie versus Eddie in a rematch for the Intercontinental Championship, and it is a hardcore match. So without further ado, let's do this.
The following contest is a hardcore match. On the way to the ring, the
welcome to Raw, live from Memphis, Tennessee. I'm Jim Ross, here with Jerry the King Lawler. It's always great coming home to Memphis, JR, and I personally guarantee my hometown fans the show of a lifetime. Oh, there's no doubt about that game. The Raw superstars are fired up. So let's get this show on the road.
This is a classic matchup, King. I'm so glad the WWE fans are getting a chance to see it. Yeah, I'm happy that I'm getting to see it too, JR. I just wish you'd kick up the pace a little.
Oh, no. This is classic old-school wrestling at its finest. You, of all people, should be able to do so fast.
Hold on, JR. You're not trying to say that I'm old, are you?
Well, of course not, King. All WWE fans are going to run around about your social security number.
So, JR, are you enjoying the match so far?
Yes, I am. I think these superstars are putting on more of a hell of an exhibition here tonight.
What's your favorite part of it so far?
I don't think it's happened yet.
Good grief! I don't care how tough you are. A chair shot is a chair shot.
You can't take too many of those and expect to continue. Listen to the crowd, JR. I think they've got something to say to these superstars.
And if they're smart, they'll listen. Remember, without these fans, these superstars are out of a job.
These superstars sure are going easy on each other here tonight.
What a vicious chair shot!
That chair was never meant to be used like that, JR.
Thank you.
this aggression. Look at the way these superstars have been going after each other. They're not playing with good blow. Did you hear that chair shot there? I'd be surprised if there was a single person in this arena who didn't, Kenny. A tech cut reversal there. Because I want to know who's going to win. And 9 times out of 10, it's not the superstar you pick. I think someone's looking for a weapon under the ring. This could get ugly. Oh my God! A thunderous blow from that sledgehammer. Man, talk about getting hammered.
You might run like a
a scalded dog with a case of the liver thing. All right, enough. I'm getting a translator before I have to come out here with you again. I think this man has decided to exercise the right of free speech. God bless the First Amendment, JR. There's a thought to telegraph that one. He's bringing the hammer down, JR. He sure is. And the longer he holds that sledgehammer, the uglier it's going to get. It was so close to three, he could taste it. If he's looking for a weapon, he's in the right place. Can't blame the superstars for looking under the ring for weapons. Anything he finds under there could be a huge help. Respect the commitment and the dedication of these superstars to their careers.
No question about it, King. Every superstar on the roster is able to make more sacrifices than any other professional athlete I know.
It really is like being married to your career. There's not much room for anything else.
And marriage is a subject which you happen to be so overlooked. Isn't that right, King?
Come on now, JR. The man doesn't know what true happiness is until he's married. Minutes too late.
I think this crowd's giving these superstars a piece of their minds, King. Are you sure they can afford it, JR?
Well, from the looks of things, it's not hard to tell how this one's going to go.
What are you talking about, King? I think this is still an extremely competitive match. That could go either way. You know, JR, it's obvious that the only exercise you get is stretching the truth or jumping to conclusion.
Well, judging from the shape I'm in, I don't appear to be doing too much of either, King. You're looking pretty good, though, I must say.
You can look at any professional sport you want, JR, and you won't find more incredible athletes than the WWE superstars.
You're not wrong, King. They compete every week until they are physically incapable of continuing. There's no off-season in the WWE.
We're not talking about running a ball down a field or slapping a puck into a net. This is serious physical competition.
It sure is. The toughest athletes in the world are on the WWE roster.
And that's a believe. We just don't know his finishing move.
And there we have it, Eddie wins, they're now one apiece. Until next time, stay cool.